Eto na nga. Balita ko patungkol daw yan kay Kais.
Ha?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Kais, ikwento mo, ano bang naganap?
Where do I start? Well, she was very, you know, I took her for granted, honestly. It was my fault. Aww. Why we broke up, and the reason why is because, like, you know, because of work. Then there was like so many people here, and now we're like, salas nga, you know what I mean?
How long is the relationship of yours?
Almost 2 years, but actually,
2 years.
Kasi nung almost. Sumali siya sa Idol, girlfriend mo pa yun, ba?
Yeah,
sinama pa niya doon.
She was there every show.
So she cannot understand the situation of the job.
At first, it was so hard because, like, of course, her dream talaga was for me to, you know, show her to the world na parang, you know, you're my girlfriend, I'm your boyfriend. Yeah, but she never had that. So, para sa akin, it was like, I didn't have any choice then at the same time.
Guys, kasi sabi mo nga, fault mo yung nangyari. Nag-guilty ka ba or pinagsisihan mo ba ito? Paano ka nag-cope?
Pinagsisihan ko po ng sobra kasi at that time, parang when she left, that's when I realized na I really, really loved her.
Aww. Tapos ngayon mo lang siya.
Inayos?
Parang I didn't really love her as much nung we were together. And then I only realized everything that she's done for me when she already left. So it's like, it's true na sabi nila, if you let someone go, that's when you truly know like you really love the person.
Uy, parang naiiyak na si Kais. We're very sorry, Kais, for remembering this. So how do you handle
ngayon? Kamusta ka ngayon?
Ngayon po, I'm doing good naman. Like, I'm trying to cope with it.
Tapos nakikita mo pa siya sa social media mo? Or ano, pamisa-misan ba, pwedeng nagsustalk ka din, gano'n?
No, she blocked me and everything.
You know what, guys? Naputol yung belt ko, kaka-English ko sa'yo. Guys, hindi kinaya yung belt ko.
Kasi naman, pwede ka raw magdagalog.
Naputol na siya, guys. So,